The Lieutenant Governor has nominated Delhi Home Minister Kailash Gehlot for unfurling the national flag on the 15th of August. This amid uncertainty over who will hoist the national flag during the official Delhi government function on Independence Day, as Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal continues to be housed in the Tihar Jail. The General Administration Department in Delhi had said that Arvind Kejriwal, who is in jail in a corruption case, is obviously not going to be there, and therefore they said they cannot authorize Minister Atishi to do so on his behalf. This comes a day after the GAD Minister Gopal Rai had directed the government to make necessary arrangements for Atishi to hoist the national flag. The Additional Chief Secretary of the General Administration Department had responded to the Minister's communication, saying that the Chief Minister's direction was legally invalid and cannot be acted upon. Now, Delhi's Home Minister Kailash Gehlot has been nominated by the Lieutenant Governor in order to hoist the national flag on the 15th of August, as the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal continues to remain in jail. Remember, this had become the latest flashpoint between the Delhi government and the Lieutenant Governor's office, with Atishi alleging that a duly elected government was being denied the right to hoist the national flag. Let's go right across to my colleague Ishika joining us with the very latest. Ishika, the controversy now rests with the Lieutenant Governor nominating the Delhi Home Minister to hoist the national flag.
Well, yes, Sarshi, you know, that's the breaking that we are getting at this point of time, is that now the Lieutenant Governor has nominated Kailash Gehlot, who in fact, has the Home Department in the Delhi government, to hoist the national flag on 15th of August here in the national capital. And the reason that has been given for this nomination is that, if we talk about the security arrangements that are being done, or the minute-to-minute arrangements regarding, the Independence Day that has to be done, comes under the Home Department and the Delhi Police. And that is why Kailash Gehlot has been nominated as the one to hoist the flag, since he has the Home Department in the Delhi government. Now, remember that, as you rightly said, in fact, there was a lot of war of words that we saw between the Raj Nivas and also, in fact, between the Delhi government over this entire matter. We also saw how, in fact, Atishi, whose name was pushed forward by Arvind Kejriwal, the Chief Minister himself, that file did not reach the Raj Nivas, because the jail authorities said that nothing official can actually be sent from the Tihar jail, calling it abuse of privileges by Arvind Kejriwal. And now after that, we saw how Atishi attacked the Lieutenant Governor over this, and also the Tihar jail authorities calling it nothing but dictatorship. So after that, now after MHA in fact gave this right to the Lieutenant Governor to nominate, now Kailash Gehlot's name has been nominated by the Lieutenant Governor. Over to you.
Right, Ishika, with this, of course, the controversy rests, but let's not forget that this, of course, had become, the latest flashpoint between the Lieutenant Governor's office and the Delhi government, because what Atishi had essentially alleged was the fact that a duly elected government was being denied the right to hoist the national flag on Independence Day. But with now the Delhi Home Minister being nominated, the controversy rests, because he will essentially be hoisting the flag on behalf of Arvind Kejriwal.
Well, as you rightly said, we did see how the war of words between the Aam Aadmi Party-led Delhi government and the Raj Nivas, in fact, had escalated, especially after, the GAD department itself said to the GAD minister, that is, in fact, Gopal Rai, saying that they are not going to apply whatever he has said, because it is invalid is what was said by the officials in the GAD department. And also after the letter that had surfaced from the Tihar jail authorities, where they had said that they had not sent the file of Arvind Kejriwal pushing forward Atishi's name to hoist the flag to the Raj Nivas, because it was abuse of privilege by Arvind Kejriwal. So after this, we saw today Cabinet Minister Atishi herself holding a press conference and saying that this is like taking away the right of the elected government here in the national capital, and this is nothing but dictatorship. that is being done by the lieutenant governor. But after that, you know, now we are seeing that, you know, this breaking that has come now by the Raj Nivas officials now saying that the lieutenant governor, in fact, has nominated Kailash Gehlot. So what will be the reaction from the Aam Aadmi Party led Delhi government? That certainly remains to be seen now, whether, you know, whether this will escalate or, in fact, you know, certainly the war of words after this will end. That is something that remains to be seen.
Over to you. Thanks very much for joining us.